Straight to the point, this video is about breaking the rule of traditional employment and starting your own microbusiness. Nah, you might say it's not that easy, otherwise everybody would do it. The truth is, nearly everybody started doing it. The secret is simply looking at your skills and passions to find out where they come together with other people's needs. In more formal terms, with customers' needs. This video is based on the book called $100 Startup written by Chris Gilbo. The main reason why I'm recommending this book is because the message of this book is so powerful and contradicting to the traditional ways of employment. And the message is called Fire Your Boss. Isn't it the other way around in the real world? Well, thanks for the opportunities that internet world has created for us. Firing our boss and creating our own microbusiness has become easy as long as we want it bad and plan it well. Well, as I mentioned before, you have to find a spot in which your passion meets with other people's needs and they are willing to pay for it. It sounds very easy, but in reality it's a bit difficult because it's not easy to get people pay for something even though they like that certain product. However, there are people out there doing it so successfully. From the example in the book, one enthusiastic traveler, Gary Leff, who knows a lot about how to find cheap air flights, set up his microbusiness of helping people find cheap air flights for traveling, and earns a standard of around $350 from per customer even though he spends less than 10 minutes sometimes to search for and book the flights. The main reason why this book is called $100 Startup is because it teaches you how to create your own microbusiness with very less capital. Sometimes all you need is the money to buy a laptop and to register a website, and the rest depends on your passion and how you turn it into profit. If you're wondering where to find the initial capital for setting up your business, don't get discouraged because there's a solution for that as well. For instance, after getting a refusal for her loan application from the bank, Shannon OK was able to raise $10,000 on Kickstarter for her craft publishing business. Besides, to be able to find the initial capital for your business and to profit from it, you have to offer value for customers. Focus on the value it provides for people's lives. The mistake most entrepreneurs make is that they become too obsessed with the shiny features of their products and eventually losing the sight of what customers need. If it adds value to people's lives, they'll buy it anyway, no matter how ugly it looks. Be able to understand customers' feelings and show solutions to the problems that they didn't even notice they had. For instance, according to the example from the book, there's a very successful ranch in California called V6 Ranch that let people travel through the ranch by riding horses. There might be lots of ranches in California, but what made this one special and very profitable is the message they spread around. And the message is, we're not selling horse rides, we're offering freedom. The message is so appealing that the ranch attracts lots of customers who want freedom from their work, life, and problems even for the time being. So we should be able to illustrate core benefits that we can offer our customers. If you find the content in this video a bit difficult to understand, or if it sounds unclear to you, keep in mind that it's just a review for this book, and you will understand everything and get the bigger picture once you finish reading the whole book. $100 Startup is full of amazing and inspiring stories of people who are successfully able to fire their boss and open their businesses based on their passions. Reading those messages from the people all around the world inspires you to take action, create your own business, and fire your boss if it's needed. Even the title of the book itself is very inspiring and took my attention early on. Because is that really possible to create our own business with just $100? Well, I hope you'll find the answer after you finish reading the whole book. The link of the book is provided in the description. And don't forget to subscribe for this channel, like and share the contents with your friends. Most importantly, stay tuned for the future videos as well.